Hi Sagittarius, it's Jennifer from Soul Source Tarot, and I'm here to do your reading for the 8th through the 14th. This is for Sagittarius Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. We're just going to see what comes up for Sagittarius. What do we got for the week ahead for Sagittarius? You know, I just want to say all is not as it seems, okay? All is not as it seems, okay? You may not be seeing things in the right way. I don't know where that's coming from, but try to look at it from a different perspective, whatever it is. I don't know what it is. The wheel reversed. Yeah, maybe dealing with a roadblock of some sort. Let go of control. Let go of control. Okay, try not to control the situation. Whatever is meant to be will be. All is not as it seems. I can't make this up. All is not as it seems. It may not be as bad as you think. Or, you know, you may be running into a roadblock because you need to find another route, something like that, to go around it. Definitely something is not as it seems. I can't even, you know, it is what it is. It is what it is. You need to have faith. You need to believe. You know, you really, really, really need to have faith in yourself, believe in yourself, listen to your inner guidance, seek guidance, go within, you know. Believe in yourself. Don't let anybody that's trying to hinder your success get in the way. Remain positive. Have faith in yourself. You know, like I said, try to look at something from a different perspective. There may be something hidden that you're not seeing about a situation. Maybe you're just being called to have faith. You know, faith can move mountains. This is a Taurus. This is a Pisces. That's many different signs. Leo, Aquarius, Scorpio, Taurus. Could be anybody. Doesn't matter who you're dealing with. But I'm just telling you, you need to have faith. You need to believe. You know, listen to your own inner guidance if you're struggling. Okay? And really find that faith within you to believe that there is a reason why things happen. Okay? You could be dealing with somebody who doesn't have good intentions in your life. You know, you could be dealing with somebody that is emotionally withdrawn and they don't communicate very well. Or, you know, this could be you taking on this energy. Maybe you're feeling like you need to withdraw. Maybe you feel like you don't have anything to offer right now. You're dealing with somebody that doesn't have anything to offer, you know. You could be dealing with somebody who is against you, honestly. They don't have a lot of emotional support. Maybe they're an unhappy camper and misery loves company. I mean, yeah. You could be dealing with that kind. You could be dealing with somebody who's not a good person. Okay, just beware. You know, that's their own karma, you know. They are. They will get their own karma for not acting with integrity, for being a manipulator, for being a liar, for trying to cause problems in your life. I think that you are dealing with somebody who is, they may be jealous of you. I don't know where this is coming from. You know, they may be trying to stir up some problems. They may be not wanting you to be successful. You could be dealing with somebody who is very, very, very manipulative. Just keep that in mind. Whew! Son of a gun! You are definitely dealing with an individual who is against you. I'm sorry to tell you that. But I think you probably already know it, okay? I think your inner guide knows this already. You ain't no fool. You're not. You're an old soul, Sagittarius. And I think that you know that you are dealing with some kind of trickster. You're dealing with a very tricky individual who is miserable, and misery loves company. And that's what we got going on here. And that is the truth. I got the goosebumps when I said that throughout both of my arms down my sides. So we are definitely, you are dealing with somebody who just doesn't want to see you succeed, and that really sucks. It really does. But anyway, they don't want, they don't, it's like they don't want to work together with you. They're causing conflict for you. They don't want to make any compromise. You're dealing with a person that lacks integrity. You're dealing with somebody who has an immature mindset. They just don't want you to win. And that is a sad individual. I'm sorry. It is. But I think that, you know, that you can feel the tension. I think that you can feel the tension. I think it's hurting you. I think you're dealing with somebody that's really, really hurting you. I feel like you've been grieving, but I have to tell you that whoever you're dealing with is going to get their own karma. They're going to go backwards because of this. So keep that in mind. Oh God. Yeah, there's going to be a tower moment. There is. There is going to be a tower moment. There's going to be a rude awakening that's going to come for this person. All right. And you don't even have to do a thing. Okay. The universe has got this. So you just sit back and watch this person destruct, because whoever this person is that is so jealous of you, they are going to destruct. The universe is seeing this. The universe sees the struggle that they are putting you through. They see your pain. They see that you are grieving. They're saying, if you have faith, if you believe in me, if you trust that I have got this, I will take care of it. So just please, God, okay, listen to me. You are dealing with an individual who is miserable, okay? They are going to self-destruct. You don't have to do a thing. All you have to do is have faith in the universe, have faith in God, and believe that, you know, you're on the right path. Okay, you don't have to do a thing. Trust me. Trust me. Okay? Just sit back and relax. Watch. Okay? Watch. Watch. Sit back. Don't say a word. Don't say a word. I'm serious. Sit back and watch. You let this person destruct, okay? Don't you do a thing about it. You don't have to do a thing about it. You go within. You reflect, and you observe, okay? You sit on the sidelines, and you observe. And you will come out the victor here. You will become wiser for doing it. The wisest person keeps their mouth shut, okay? I don't know where that's coming from, but the betrayal that you have been, you know, you've been betrayed. You are being betrayed by somebody. It's going to come to an end. It is absolutely going to come to an end. I feel as though you may feel like you've been stabbed. I think that you're really, really hurting, and it's like, it may be, you may feel like, you know, why is this happening? This is killing me. It's killing me. I think that you have tried to work together. You have tried to prove yourself. This person has had their own power struggles, and it's a constant battle with whoever this person is. But they probably see your awakening. They probably see that, you know, you have a higher consciousness, Sagittarius. You do. It's like your consciousness is higher. This is like that case of the darkness trying to dim the light. Okay, that's what you're dealing with. So, yes, you're dealing with a very deceptive individual who doesn't want you, who wants to steal your shine. They want to steal your power. It's a test, okay? It's a test. It's a test of your wisdom, okay? All right, so I really feel as though you know the truth. I feel like you are going to receive the truth. Some sort of awakening is going to come. There's this person, whoever it is that you're dealing with, that is really deceiving you and manipulating you and hurting you, they're going to get a wake-up call. And you don't, like I said, you don't have to do anything. You don't have to do anything. The truth is going to come out. The universe is going to reveal it. The universe is going to reveal the truth, and they're probably going to cause a huge upheaval in this person's life. And it's probably, whatever this is a new, bigger, better opportunity. You know, this is a new opportunity for something stable, something solid. Maybe the universe is going to come in and Well, this is something going on behind the scenes. The universe may be working in your favor right now. You've been through a run of bad luck. Something has happened. It's like you're dealing with somebody who is miserable, like I said. They're bringing you down. They're bringing you pain. They're hurting you. You are being called to just, you know, step back, you know, see the hand, step back and observe, okay? Observe this person destruct. This whole situation is going to destruct. It is going to. The universe basically sees what's going on. They are going to clear this out in some way that you can't see. Okay, you can't see it. You don't know how it's going to happen. Something is going to happen. There's going to be a change that is coming for this trickster, this POS, okay, whoever you're dealing with. This person is going to get some sort of rude awakening because the universe wants you to get what you deserve. You know, this is a bigger, better opportunity. So I feel like something is going to be removed from your life. You know, there's going to be some sort of wipe out, okay? There is going to be a wipe out, and I don't know where that's coming from. It's like there's just, I don't know, there's going to be some sort of drastic upheaval, breakdown, breakthrough, fated change, event that causes this person to crumble, okay? They crumble, and it's going to lead you down a new path towards something bigger and better. You know, this could be starting with a clean slate. You may, you know, end up, they may be dropping out, or you may be dropping out, or somebody may just decide, they may just decide to give up because something drastic happens in their life. Something, and I'm saying, it's for them, you know, and it's going to affect you. Yes, it is going to affect you. It is going to affect you because it's going to allow you to go down a new path. It's going to bring you something better. It is going to bring you something better. So I feel like you have been dealing with a miserable individual who has not wanted you to succeed. They are very jealous of you. The universe has been watching. Universe, God, and they've been saying, have faith, I've got this, I see what's going on here. I see that you're hurting, but it's almost over, just let me handle it, whatever this is, let me handle it. I feel like there's going to be a rude awakening. There's going to be a rude awakening that comes for this person that has been hurting you. There's going to be some sort of wake-up call, no doubt, and you don't have to do a thing. Whatever this is, it's going to lead you down a new road. It is. It's going to lead you down a new road, okay? Maybe the truth is going to come out about this person. Something is going to happen that is going to, I'm probably going to make a cut. It's probably going to cut you free from whoever this person is. It's just, it is. I see a bigger, better opportunity. I think that you have manifested a bigger, better opportunity, you know, through suffering. Because I see suffering here. I do feel like you have been suffering. You're going to get exactly what you deserve. This is karma. They're going to get their karma, and you're going to get yours. Okay? So rest assured, you're going to get what you deserve, and they're going to get what they deserve. So I really feel as though, you know, you've been trying to keep things balanced. I think that you've been doing everything in your power to, you know, work together with an individual who will not work with you. It's like fighting a losing battle. You know, it's a constant power struggle. But I do feel like the universe sees all of this. And that, you know, you are being called to have faith. Because I think the universe is coming in to bring you something that you deserve. And it is a big, huge opportunity. something much, much better, something that can make you feel more stable, more stability, more security, more balance in your life. Whatever this is, whatever's coming, it's going to come after an event, okay? There's going to be an event that probably hurts you, okay? You might have to, you know, might bring some conflict to your life. You might have to deal with a bit of conflict, okay? A bit of struggle, okay? There's going to be a struggle. There's going to be an upheaval in your life that happens, okay? Something is going to happen. But whatever this is, it's happening because you deserve something better, okay? So be prepared. Be prepared for a drastic change or fated event brought to you from the universe, because you're dealing with somebody who doesn't have good intentions for you, somebody that is jealous, somebody that is miserable, and they just don't want you to be happy. They don't want you to be. They don't want your vibration to be higher than theirs. I don't know where that is coming from. And it's sad. It's sad. It really is sad. But anyway, I feel like we definitely have some karma here. We definitely have some karma here. And I feel like you're going to be heading down a new path very, very soon. Something that is going to make you feel much, 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 much better. I mean, a huge new opportunity for gain is coming for you. You're not making any progress. You may feel like you're going backwards, but that's the other person projecting their energy onto you, okay? We have this person up here that lacks self-confidence. They don't respect other people. And they're trying to, you know, bring you down with them. So they're not a happy camper. You're dealing with somebody who's not a happy camper. And they're testing your consciousness. They're testing your will. They're testing your faith. Have faith. Have faith. Have faith that better things are coming. Have faith that the universe is going to take care of this. The truth is going to come out. The truth is going to come out. Whoever this person is that is hurting you, that is trying to bring you down, that doesn't lack integrity, whoever this person is that lacks self-confidence and self-worth and doesn't respect other people, they're about to get a rude awakening. They're going to get their karma and you're going to get yours too, you could be getting a payout. You could be getting a gift. You could be getting, you know, this could be a move. You could be moving out of the home. There could be a move. I don't know what this is, but I think that whoever you've been dealing with is about to get a huge wake-up call, courtesy of the universe. I think that you may have been reluctant to move forward, maybe because you were trying to do the right thing. Maybe you were trying to do everything in your power to make something work. But, you know, I feel like it's time. It's time to take back control of your life. Right now, there's been a lack of discipline. There's been a lack of willpower. It's like this person has stolen your energy, and it's time for you to move on. I think that you've been stuck in a situation where there's no success, and there's no victory, and there's no happiness. And it's time for you to follow your dreams. It's time for you to get the love that you deserve or something like that. This is a new offer of love. It's time for you to be happy again. Just playful. It's like you want your happiness back. You just want to get back to who you used to be. For some of you, there's an offer of emotional support coming in from somebody else. I think for a lot of you, you're going to be going your own way. You're going to be following your heart and going in a different direction. I can take care of myself. I just want to enjoy life. Like I said, I want to get back to who I used to be. I want to bring back the person I used to when things were happy. I just want to be happy again. That's what I'm seeing in this card. So I feel like you guys may be moving on from a situation that is very, it's a false sense of security. It's destruction waiting to happen. There's a lot of turmoil there. There's a lot of back and forth, a lot of push and pull, a lot of power struggles, a lot of conflict. I just really feel like you guys are, you're probably reluctant to move on because it feels safe there, but it's not safe. It's not safe. And I think that you know that. So I really feel like you guys are coming to the conclusion that there's no victory in success. There's no victory in success with this person, with this false sense of security, whatever it is. And the universe is gonna bring it down because it's time for you to enjoy life. It's time for you to be happy again. It's time for you to get what you deserve. It's time for you to bring in that abundance that you deserve. It's time for you to be happy again. So be prepared, Sagittarius. Whoever this is that doesn't like you, who is trying to bring you down, that is miserable and just wants you to be miserable with them, I think they're about to get a big old wake-up call. And, you know, their world is probably going to come crashing down. They're going to try to bring you with them. There could be a move on the horizon, put it that way. Somebody maybe just, you know, deciding, you know, it's time for me to get the hell out of here. I got to get out of here. Maybe something happens at home and the house comes crashing down. I don't know. I don't think it's that drastic, you know. But something happens at home and somebody has to move, perhaps. There's no more love there, right? There's no more love. There's no more, there's nothing you can do. There's no relationship, growth, wherever that is. There's no more emotional fulfillment with whatever this false sense of security is, whether, you know, it's a partnership or it's a home or it's a work. It's like there's no more emotional fulfillment here and I just want to be happy. So anyway, I see a big change coming with that tower. We have a change. I think it's been delayed. It's been delayed, and it's because you've been trying to make something work. But whoever you're dealing with, there ain't nothing you can do with this person. Nothing. They're miserable. Could be dealing with a Libra. Could be dealing with a water sign, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. Could be dealing with anybody. Yeah, Pisces, waters, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio a few times. You also have Libra. You have Taurus, you have Virgo, you have Gemini, you have everybody. You do, it doesn't really matter. But I think, you know, there's been a lack of willpower, there's been a lack of discipline, there's been a lack of foresight per se. And I think that you've been going backwards with whatever this situation is. And I think that, you know, the universe says, you know what? It's time for me to clean this slate for you. Since you don't have the willpower to do it, I'm going to do it for you. So be prepared. Get prepared. Yeah, let's get one of these. You have a bigger, better opportunity coming in. A golden opportunity waiting for you. Courtesy of the universe. I'm not kidding. I mean, this is a new beginning. This is potential for something really, really good. This is huge potential for something solid, something long-term, something that you can actually, you know, save. Dreams. And it is time to follow your dreams. Absolutely. Absolutely. It's time for you to go after what you deserve. And it's like your prayers have been answered. I think they've heard your prayers. I do. I think they've heard your prayers and the universe is stepping in to remove you from a toxic situation that is very unhealthy for you. And you've been holding on to it. Putting in all your effort to try to make it work. But whoever you're dealing with, they're miserable as hell. It's time for a change. It is absolutely time for a change. It's time for you to be happy again. It's time for you to, you know, get the abundance that you freaking deserve. Anyway, so I think that's where we're at. Pay attention to your dreams. They hold lots of significant insights for you at the present. Your dreams may provide you with important details about your current health issues or a creative idea you need to take action to make your desires manifest. Dreams can also give you clues about what is challenging you emotionally. Sometimes your loved ones who have passed over or people you have lost touch with who you have lost touch with connect to you while you sleep and offer valuable messages that can give you peace of mind or the strength to persist through a challenging situation. And you are going to be. Maybe you're going through the challenging situation right now. If you're not, be prepared. Okay? Whatever is happening, whatever change that is coming, that is about to occur, is happening so that you can get what you deserve. This is not it. This is not it. Take note of both the dark and the light aspects of your dreams. In particular, pay attention to any reoccurring dreams, as they often have significant meaning or wisdom that can help you. So anyway, it's time for you to follow your dreams. And I think the universe is like, okay, it's time. We're gonna clear this out for you. It's going to be a little uncomfortable. But in the end, you're going to get a better opportunity. So good luck, Sagittarius.